There's a shot toward Maybin in center. Diving try, and Cameron got it. Good play. Brandon Belt retired on a sinking line drive in left center field by Cameron Maybin.
He was shading him that way, not playing him to pull. Otherwise, this is probably a gapper. And it was slicing away from him, too. Nice job.